HTO, it's called. Like, you know how they have an H2O?
Yeah.
Ours is called the HTO after Thirsty.
Hi, I'm Tom Tell. Everybody calls me T. I'm the owner of Thirsty's Bar and Grill on 120 Lincoln Street in Oliphant. Always loved the entertainment and music industry. We're open 7 days a week. We have the NFL ticket on Sunday. We have all the games on 13 TVs. During baseball season, we have the MLB package. We put a outdoor enclosure around the patio bar.
We fully enclosed it, and we have heat out there, so it's gonna be open all year round.
We have entertainment on Wednesday, Friday, and Saturday. We serve food every day. We just don't have bar food. We're getting into full dinners. We have an accomplished chef in the kitchen. We have a steak night on Thursdays. We have bite night on Mondays. Wing night we have every day. We don't just have one wing night specifically. Monday through Friday for happy hour, we put our wings on, 49 cent special. 99% of what comes out of the kitchen is homemade. Top dish in here is the boneless homemade wing bites, without a doubt.
I am the manager slash bartender. I kind of do a lot here. We have an HTO, we call it, when we first open. That's our specialty drink. We do fabulous martinis. We have booze buckets. We have fish bowls. We make it all.
The reason why we're different than everybody else is because we're not just an entertainment bar. We're not just a sports bar. We're not just a restaurant. We're also family oriented. You could bring your children in here to eat dinner. What makes this business is everybody that comes in here, they're like a family. We're trying to bring the big city atmosphere into the small town of Oliphant. Come on down to Thirsty's and give us a try.